spicy pepper chili cook-off, like they say in NASCAR. Gentlemen, ladies, those who aren't too sure, start your cookers.
Top secret ingredient.
Government job. One person
That's working,
right. Three people watching.
Chili cook-off, please congratulate Chillin' Like Villains. Our lead villain is now coming up to accept his prize. Come on back, son, you gotta get a picture. There's a price tag that goes with this. Our second place winner of the 2013 Crazy Pepper Chili Cook-Off. Second place goes to Positive Mobility. Last year's champions this year take second place, so hearts are beating for one of the most prestigious awards in Highlands County of the entire year. This is why we wait until November to do it, because we know how much the entire county waits for this. The number one best chili in Highlands County from the Crazy Pepper Chili Cook-Off of 2013 goes to Balmoral Assisted Living! Congratulations! They talk about how good the food is there, now you know.